Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 4 of Shadow's House. Starbearers. Uh-oh. So they're gonna get basically scolded at because someone didn't clean thoroughly enough. That's basically what I got from that. guys, thank you so much for watching this. If you have not done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. The giveaway will be happening in the next few hours, probably in 7 hours when my children are in bed and I can actually go live for you guys. If you guys want to further support the channel, subscribing, first of all, is the best way. We're trying to reach 4,400. The month is over, and we didn't reach 4,400, so hopefully we can reach 4,400 as soon as possible. Other than that, guys, you guys can always follow me on social media. That's probably a good place to start off with. I post a lot of stuff there, and really when I'm out doing stuff and I can't post videos, I'm posting on social media, so follow me there if you will. And then also go check out my other reviews and reactions as well here on this show. This show has definitely been an unexpected good show. I didn't know much about it when it started to air. And man, the first episode really hooked me. And now I really can't stop reacting to it, to be honest. This is probably one that I'll do all the way to the end, even if I'm late on it. Uh-oh. They had class. Oh, dang. Dang. Oh, yeah, it's true. Who's that? Dang, dude. Oh no, it's that one girl. Oh, come on. Dang. Twins? When someone questioned why there's twins? She means you. So like the camera looked at both of us, but she means you. Hey, it's that one girl. Dang. She looks like she's been abused. She's probably been abused by her own master. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe she's not being abused, just being ignored. They both hate it. They both hate it there. Oh, he really can't see well. What exactly does she think she's gonna find? Is there even a world outside the house? Like, no one goes in, no one goes out. How does the food get there, right? Quite a bit of questions. But Sean doesn't look like he's enjoying his time finding whatever they're looking for. And this other girl, who we don't really know who she is. she's not really doing much for them. He doesn't care. No. Bro, just shut up and sleep. Everyone else is like, I'm so glad she put a positive turn to that. Okay. And my name is Tequila. Uh-oh. Someone's coming. Oh. Why is she running away? What is a what? Yeah, poor Rum. I left her behind to die. She ain't coming for me. Yes, I don't think she knows that though. For real, that's kind of random. What's past the front door? Uh-oh. Trap door. What? Dang, Sean, those reflexes. She found a door somehow. What? Yeah, for real. Well, why does she have to take a run into the wall? Whoa. Whoa. Is that a phantom? That's a phantom. I mean, she got it. Oh, just kicked to the death. It's a door. That's probably someone's room. actually figured it out. Come on, come on, man. Don't be prideful. Eat some bread. Okay, they haven't really told anyone about it yet, so I'm wondering what they're going to do about it. If they're going to hide it, if they're going to praise them, I don't know. They might even just ignore the whole fact that they found out what's happening, but we'll see. For now, guys, thank you so much for watching this. If you have not done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. There is a giveaway that is going to be ending pretty soon, so if you haven't been part of it, then you have but like an hour or two. See you guys next time on the next reaction video. Not too long from Tokyo Revengers, so I'll be posting that as soon as possible. See you guys.